What were some of the reasons you decided to join RE/MAX Realty Center?
I would say that there are probably three major reasons. I think first of all was the reputation of the office. I interviewed with probably three or four other brokers before coming here, and I thought, I do ask around, I ask title companies, other lenders, other agents, about each of the offices I was looking at, and this was the only one where not a bad word was said about it. The reputation is great. The things I kept hearing was, oh, that's Buffington's office, they're fantastic. So that tells me a lot in this business when everybody's saying great things about them. So that was a big part of it. I think that one of the other things that I really liked was when I was interviewing with these other brokers, they tended to be very salesy and pushy and, for lack of a better term, shticky. You know, they got gimmicks and things like that. Plus, I didn't understand the commission structure half the time. There was one of them that even had a drawing that looked like a staircase. So, you know, for me, I was like, that's out. When I met with Joe, he was very real. We had lunch at Ricuti's. And what he said to me was something to the effect of, you know, if you're looking, we just want to be your first choice. And there was no, I found him to be a very real person, and he wasn't pushy or anything like that. And the third reason is there are a lot of big agents here that do a lot of business. I'm an athlete, basketball, I love playing basketball, and throughout growing up, if I wanted to be a better player, I play with people that are better than me. And so, being in the business about roughly 2.5 years, I know there's some big, busy agents here, and if I'm going to make myself better, then I want to be around the agents that are really doing well, and there's a lot of them here, so I thought those were the major reasons why I came over.
Excellent. What was lacking, or what needs were not being addressed by your previous broker before you decided to start looking for a new broker?
The major thing that I thought was missing over there was a huge, I would say there was a huge disconnect between the ownership and us as agents, and I felt that in particular. I think there was no vision, there's no, I don't think the support was there. There was just a real, and that's the way that this particular broker had their business set up, where there wasn't really a manager like there is here. There was the owner, and the owner lived in another state, and there was just such a disconnect, and we were all kind of doing things on our own, and I just really felt like there was no support. That was really missing, and I thrive in a very structured business environment, and it just wasn't happening over there.
Excellent. Has anything turned out to be better than expected, and if so, what?
Oh, very much so. I would say, first of all, the support here is phenomenal. You know, Joe and I still joke about it every once in a while. I mean, again, I've only been in the business 2.5 years. There's so many things I don't know. I've called Joe probably as late as 10 o'clock at night. I've called him on weekends. I may have called him on Father's Day. I don't remember. But he's always been there, always been there. He's always helping me out. All the other agents in here that I've asked questions are more than happy to help you out. So the support has been great. Carrie up at the front desk she's great when I put in the contract. I mean, it's just everything is just, I'd say it falls under the general heading of this is a well-oiled machine and it runs like a business. And so I thought that was great. I think the teamwork in here is fantastic. The way all the agents have each other's back and everybody's helping each other out. The energy in here is great. It's just such a great environment. And I really am finding myself thriving in that type of a setup.
Wow. Now that you've joined, what tools or services are you most excited about or think you will use the most?
I think that, and I haven't gotten to half the stuff that's available yet, the one tool that I absolutely love is that dashboard. I'm a big fan of efficiency. I also don't like bothering other people in the office, whether it's management, front desk, anyone else like that. And what that dashboard does is there's forms on there, there's tools on there, everything pretty much you need. I know I can go there first and try to handle anything that I need on my own, and 99% of the time everything is there that you need before I have to start calling and taking people away from what they're doing. And again, it's very efficient. I'm a big fan of efficiency, and that dashboard is a great efficiency tool.
Excellent. What was the actual transition to REMAX Realty Centre like?
That was one of my favorite parts of moving over, actually, because I'm so used to this non-structured, here you go, you know, hi, I'd like to introduce you to this one, that one, here's a desk, here's a password to get on the computer, go sell, you know. So this was much different, and again, with the with that business environment kind of set up there. But when I first got here, they actually gave me a policy and procedure manual, and that's when I knew one of the reasons that I was definitely in the right place, because to me that tells me this is being run like a business. I've never seen that. This is the third brokerage I've been with. I haven't seen that in any of the other ones, so I thought that was great. The checklist of things that you go down, of how you're oriented into the office, is great, and it was just very systematic, streamlined. Everybody knew what they were supposed to do. And it was seamless. So I was very, very happy with it. It was very smooth.
If you had to do the transition all over again, what would you do differently?
I would say I would have done it sooner. And I'll be honest, the reason it probably took me longer is, and again, I'm new in the business, so I'm still learning, is when you start looking at commission splits. And I actually didn't really take a look at the commission split compared against what the other ones that are out there. And when I actually, my wife is a genius with Excel, and she set up a spreadsheet and started running numbers, and even with some of these other agencies, I thought that the commission structure here is the best. And except if you wanna, you know, go pay a desk fee and get one of these high splits, but you have zero support, you know, the agents are all out for themselves. I mean, I've been in those offices and seen them, and it's not the same. So there's other things that you get here besides that. But that balance of the, you know, the split plus the level of support you get here, I mean, I wish I would have done it sooner. I also live in Albany, so that probably would have made it easier than donating money to the ICC every day. But,
awesome.
You know, you live and learn.
What advice would you give to an agent who is considering a move to REMAX Realty Centre?
I couldn't strongly enough tell them, do it. You know, do it, do it, do it. My best comparison, I think, or best analogy I have made, or I can make, is that this office, to me, is kind of like, if you want to compare it to baseball, there's like AAA and single A, double A, and this is the step up to the major leagues. And just everything about this office, even, you know, Joe's running the numbers a couple of weeks ago at the meeting. I think he said we were up some ridiculous amount. I think it was 20 million or something. And he ran these numbers that even though the market itself in the area has remained relatively flat, this office's business is up. We're beating all the other brokerages around here, and there's a reason for that. And if you want to take your business to the next level, and you want to get into that, you know, major league level and take your business to that next level, this is the place to do it. And I've been to the other brokerages, and I've seen them, and I can tell you, and I have a business background, and I've run successful businesses, this is the same formula that every successful business has. It's here. So if you want to come in, if I tell any agent, you want to come in here, you want to raise your business to the next level, and you want the support and the training that they provide, I would strongly recommend that you come here.